Game two of four. Probably just my regular lineup. There's a few deeps, but like just a handful, five on each side. 25, 20, 45, 25, 35. Yeah, it's a good card. Just go with my standard. Let's try this one for a bit. See what happens. Stack the clutches. It's weird having a pitcher control the running game in this. They've got a decent combo too. Some gaps over on that side. That's probably the worst infield defense we've seen yet. Thank you. For having that many walks, his walk numbers aren't horrible on his card. Having said that, there's a walk. Long inning. Long inning. B power. To the line. If he hits it, it's good to go. It's gone. Yeah, you want left pull hitters? You want pull hitters in this park. Good at bat. That's all I'm asking for. Thank you. guy to hit. If I can hit anybody. At least having a day. Stretch Armstrong's first outing. It's coming up. I think this guy was decent. I just didn't watch many games. Tampa generally has a good bullpen. You get 50 innings in Tampa's bullpen, it means you're doing well. Every time I try to push it a little bit, make a liar out of me game. You say it always turns into tired singles and stuff. Not that time though. Savali's cruising. Can't get any base runners. Geraldo's gonna change that. He's gonna get on base right here. Guys with no deeps and don't walk anybody are always going to be trouble for me. I might only be base runner one. Oh, okay. Good chance of it being a deep drive. Give him the outfield is a D. Yeah, he deserves that. He's shitty in the outfield. Sure can't hit though. I do dislike him. Hmm. wholesale changes. Defense still very solid. Did not know that. All right, then. Omar Narvaez gets a crack at things. Some scrub RBIs. See if we can end it on this. Took our lumps in that one. They hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 home runs. I guess I could have just counted over here.